In my head, I think I've changed. Evolved into a better Muslima, a stronger woman, more liberated, more fearless, ready to fight and take on the world. But it's all a pointless delusion. In the head. You just take temporary vacations from yourself time to time. But you always come back home. Everyone, in the end, comes back home. Sometimes people just don't want to learn or unlearn their perspective, lifestyle, whatever you want to call it. It's their only reality. Even if it is negative and narrow and ignorant and racist and endless pile of denials and lies upon lies, for them, for us, for me, it only matters if it works, as long as it's safe and reliable.
So I figured I'm not getting a wedding present.
Oh, really perceptive there.